Okay, this here is my new 60-gallon air compressor, 230-volt single-phase motor, twin piston, pumps up to 135. We're going to see how long it takes it to go from zero up to the shutoff point. We'll be using my phone with the stop timer on it, and we will go.
Thank you.
There it is. 6 minutes and 53 seconds to go from completely empty to a shut off of its own. Okay, now what we're going to do is we're going to go from where it kicks back on until it shuts back off. I got to let some air out of it. So there it is, about a minute and 36 seconds. Well, you see me paused it there when she brought her hand back to mine. So we'll say about a minute and 38 seconds from turn back on to kick back off.